Okay, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola. How's everyone doing? All right. On behalf of Jazz Lincoln Center, we welcome everyone to Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola. We're about to hear some extraordinary music by some incredible artists. Just a few house rules, just to be mindful of the conversations at the table so we can all go on this musical journey together. But at the same time, when you hear something you like, definitely let them know we are in a jazz club, right? That's right. Help me welcome to the stage on the drums, Victor Lewis. Yeah. On the bass, Rufus Reed. Yeah. On the piano, David Hazeltine. Yeah. And our headliner this evening, always great to see him, John Handy.
Good evening, New Yorkers. And good evening, the rest of you, including my next door neighbors. That's my friends from California and the Bay Area, so they're here. Thank you for coming. Spend a lot of money. Thank you. It's great. It's good to be back. Not great yet. I'll see what happens first, and then we'll know. I played here once before, and that dark building got in the way, and I, that one right there, you know. We're going to start with something that I recorded. A lot of people think I only played with Charles Mingus. By the way, I was only with Mingus for 4.5 months, but I made 8 albums. And all the rest of those 4 years with John Handy's band, I heard a lot of people from here. You guys, some of you don't, are too young to know that. But I have a lot of recordings, a lot of tunes that somebody stole. Anyhow, I heard this recently on the radio. It's called Quote Unquote. That was written in 1859.
Thank you.
I don't know if WABC is still in New York. I know the jazz channel station left here in the 70s in hip New York with no jazz. So. Yeah, we have 24 hours in the Bay Area, by the way. Anyhow, cheer. Yeah, this is that was inspired when I came here and was living in Times Square hotels for 2 weeks. And WABC New York, do you remember WABC New York? That's where that came, quote unquote. So. The title of this next composition is, I can't tell you in public. It's an acronym for something very meaningful. It's called ICSFIA, MF. Thank you. That was inspired by some of my collaborations with Thalia Barkhan and Ravi Shankar. It's a raga, and I've forgotten the type of the name of it, but I called it Ixvia. And we'd like to play most of the Dizzy Gillespie tunes, but since he never played any of mine, I'm going to play part of this. Hey, he's not here. Besides, he owes me one. This is called entitled Grooving High, and if you know the song Whispering, ba da da dee ba da 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 da, you know that? Good. Well, hum this along quietly.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We'd like to bring a very pleasant surprise with our vocalist, who is a wonderful vocalist, songwriter. What else? She does everything damn near. She's a lawyer. She's a lawyer, you know. So don't come up and mess with me. You know, I got legal help. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome to the bandstand, Tiffany Davis. So, Tiffany Austin, don't get this age. Tiffany Austin, thank you. I'm sorry. You'll do the same thing. Look what you've got to look forward to. Forgetting, hey, 82 doesn't come easy.
Hello, everybody. How you doing? You know, I don't mind. I'll be Tiffany Davis as long as I'm on the gig. Whatever it is, yes. So we're going to do a tune, actually, that's by Isham Jones. This is a song called There Is No Greater Love. There's no greater love than what I feel for you. No greater love, no heart so true. There ain't no greater thrill than what you bring to me. No sweeter song than what you sing to me. You're the sweetest thing I have ever known, and to think that you are mine alone. There is no greater love in all this world, is true. No greater life than one for you, ba-ba-ba-ba-ya, so ba-ba-ya, no ba-ba-ba-ya, so don't ba-ba-ba-ba-ya, ba-ba-ya. Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow. Let's see. You guys want one more song? Before I leave? Yeah. Oh. I'm so excited. If I just jump off this stage, it's because this band is like a dream team. Like, yeah. Amazing. So we're gonna follow with a Duke Ellington tune, Rocks in My Bed. Anybody know that tune? Okay, you have to sing along. All right. Because I might drop out, I might have some flashbacks. So I need some backing singers on this one. One moment, please.
As heavy as lead, 'cause the blues is done spread rocks in my bed. Out all the people I see, why do they pick on poor me and put rocks in my bed? Yeah. All night long I weep. How can I sleep with all those rocks in my bed? Yeah. Only two kind of people, y'all, I can't understand. Y'all don't hear me, no. Two kind of people that I can't understand, y'all. Now one is a deceitful lying woman and a hard-faced man, yeah. Now let me tell you, she took my man away and she ain't gonna bring him back. Took my man away and ain't gonna bring him back. Well, let me tell you, John, she's lower than a snake down there in a wagon track. Thank you. in my bed. I got rocks in my bed. Lord, I got them rocks in my bed. Under love, overfed, my man is gone, so instead I got rocks in my bed. Rocks in my bed. Rocks in my bed. Hear what I said. Rocks in my bed.
Thank you, Tiffany. Well, I'm going to try to get these rocks out of my head. So let's we'd like to play about 3 minutes of The Spanish Lady. The recording is about 18 and a half. And understand, I recorded that when, back in Monterey at the festival in 65, and I don't play like that anymore. you have to know how. Well, anyhow, we've got at least 3 minutes of this. Thank you. our drummer, Victor Lewis, the great Victor Lewis. Our great bassist is Rufus Reed. Our great pianist is Dave Hazeltine. Thank you. We've got one more set tonight, and I hope I'll make it. Thank you, John Handy.
All right, let's give it up for John Handy. John Handy. David Hazeltine, Rufus Reed, Victor Lewis, and on the saxophone, John Handy. Vocals, Tiffany Austin. Let's give it up one more time for John Handy. Thank you again for coming to Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola. John Handy will be performing through Sunday. If you're around, come back and join us. We have so many wonderful artists performing here at Dizzy's and the Rose Theater in the Apo Room in December. You can go to our website at jazz.org and see who's performing here at the club. Thanks again for coming to Dizzy's. Hopefully we'll see you all very soon. All right, on behalf of Jazz Lincoln Center, welcome everyone to Dizzy's. We're about to hear some great music by some wonderful artists. So without further ado, help me welcome on the drums, Victor Lewis. Let's give it up, Victor Lewis. On the bass, Rufus Reed. On the piano, David Hazeltine. And our headliner this evening on the sax, let's give it Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola welcome to John Handy.
Good evening. We're going to open our set with the composition. You understand? See, we usually say tunes, but if it lasts for more than 3 minutes, it's a composition. Okay. So it's a composition that I wrote that usually takes about 3 seconds to go through, but we're going to extend it and make it a composition. This is entitled "New Theme." Very old by now. Thank you. I don't normally announce tunes because I don't know what we're going to play, so this is entitled Afternoon Outing. That was recorded on the now defunct, now cremated record label, Roulette Records. And I think we did this in 1961. What do you mean, yow? You're going to be old, too. Tell me, yeah, I'd love you. Oh, I wasn't born. You will have been here if you're lucky. Longer than most of us. Thank you.
Just remember that.
Let's bring on our wonderful singer. She's coming in and do a couple of numbers for us, and let's welcome her with a big round of applause. This is the fantastic songwriter, singer, lawyer, and fantastic lady. How about a hand for Tiffany Austin?
Hey, everybody. You doing good? You doing well? You feeling good? Wow. Well, I feel like the luckiest woman in the world. Look at this lineup. I got scared when I saw it. I was like, what? I'm playing with who? And why? So I'm feeling good tonight. Oh. So we're going to do a tune. It's a Jimmy Van Housen tune. It's called But Beautiful. Love is funny, or is sad. Love is quiet, or is mad. It's a good thing, or is bad. But baby, no, that would be
this tear again. A problem was played, and it is a heartache either way. But it's so beautiful. Baby, if you were finally mine, I'd never, ever, ever let you go. Oh, and that would be but beautiful.
Thank you. Anybody crying? It's funny, I used to, every time I sang that song, I used to be like in tears by the end, like mascara running. So this is progress. I can actually like talk after the song. So that's good. It just transferred out rather than stayed on stage. We're gonna pick it up a little bit with a little samba. All right, y'all ready for that? You know you're ready for that. East of the sun and west of the moon. Yay! Okay, we have at least two people who like this song. So the rest of you will be converts after, all right?
Of the sun, west of the moon, we'll build a dream house of love, dear. Near to the sun in the day, near to the moon at night. We'll live in a lovely way, dear. Living our love in the pale moonlight, just you and I, forever and a day. Love will
Tiffany! Fantastic. We'd like to finish the set with this piece, this composition. It's entitled The Both End. It's the both end of the club in San Francisco that they snorted themselves right out of business. You didn't hear that.
Thank you.
on drum. Dave Hazelton on piano. Rufus Reed, bass. Thank you very much for coming, and I've enjoyed it. John Handy here.